above the grid. It is Monday.
July the 10th. You trying to be safe out there? Hey, is it dangerous in our house?
Mm-hmm.
That's good you're wearing a helmet.
There are two hamsters and a cat running loose.
I hear you. Be careful out there.
Hey, people of the grid. Melissa said it earlier. It is Monday, July the 10th. It's the end of the day already. It's an awesome day. Monday's over. That's why it's awesome. I'm just going to get a tea for Tammy and I. I haven't had a chance to get out of the office all day today. Woke up really early this morning to the sound of thunder, really, really loud thunder and rain. So it didn't rain last night, or it may have rained overnight, but it woke me up really early in the morning. It was super loud. Thankfully, both of our cars, the Cora, the Model X, and the Light Runner, the Model S, were parked in the garage. Sometimes we tend to get big hail balls. We don't want that. So I'm just on my way to grab a tea for Tammy and I. Needed an excuse to get out and drive the Tesla. You know how it is. Then I'm gonna go home, we're gonna have supper, and pretty much just relax with the kids. Not a whole lot going on tonight. Ethan's doing a summer course, so he is busy working away on his iPad and studying. He's getting ahead of the ball because when he hits the ground in grade 10, he's got a pretty heavy course load. And he wanted to have all of the sciences, and to make that happen, he had to squeeze one of his courses into the summer, career and life management. He seems to be doing really well. He's killing it. Just a relaxing Monday night at our house. We've got Ethan over there finishing up. He's over there finishing up his coursework for tonight. Are you putting stuff away? Go put stuff away. How did he survive that? What's with the hoodie?
My hair is bad, so.
Your hair is fine. So we just had supper. That was awesome, hey? It's one of our favorite suppers. Tammy made
chicken. Mom isn't full.
Hey, there's a Tesla.
No.
There's another Tesla.
Hey, it looks like Mom's, but smaller.
Yeah, in our neighborhood. Tammy made chicken and homemade French fries, and she does them in this greaseless frying thing. They're delicious. So we just finished that. Samantha finished a book. She reads a lot. She's a really good reader. What's the book series you're reading?
It's the Warrior series.
The Warrior series. It's about a bunch of warrior cats.
There's this. So the one I'm reading is about cats. The writer also made one about bears.
But you're doing the cats one, right?
Yeah, and dogs.
So she finished her book, and we don't have any more left, and so we're going to go to chapters and pick up the next one. Hey, are you pretty excited? I love that you like reading, sweetheart. That is awesome. You guys out there, read more. It's important to read. You know what you get out of reading? Your language gets better. Your sentence structure gets better. Your communication gets better. Your ability to communicate with others effectively gets better. It's nothing but good stuff. And it's really relaxing, right?
Yeah. If you have a worry, just be like, okay, I can read now.
You can read now. That's right. So we're going to go hook Sammy up with a book. It looks like it's going to rain a lot here, and then we're going to come back home, and I think we're going to try and watch a movie tonight. We don't know what, but that's sort of what we're going to try to do. This week in Calgary, we have an event called the Calgary Stampede. You should Google it. It's a crazy show. There's rodeo activities. There's a midway. We're not going to go, but maybe one year. Anyways, it usually rains a fair bit during Stampede. This year, they've been pretty lucky. It's only rained a little tiny bit. So, it's a pretty big party in Calgary. That's why we stay away, because it gets crazy. Here we are, Sammy. Let's go find that book, hey?
In the series? I think I'm on the 6.
So you would get book 1?
Yep. Wait, midnight, yeah. And look, they all paint a picture.
Oh, that's cool.
I accidentally dropped my wallet.
Well, why don't you get one, two, and three? Hang. Which one do you want to get?
Midnight.
Why don't you get the first three?
Thank you.
So you got all three?
Yep.
That should last you for a little while, hey? And there's six in the series?
Yeah.
How much are they?
Tears.
Whoa. They're a lot. Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
Let's go. All right, guys, we got to get home before it starts hailing. Ready?
Yeah. It's like a teleporter. We go into that store. It's like not raining at all.
Yeah, wasn't that weird? We went in like just for 5 minutes, not even.
And now it's like.
And it started pouring. It's raining like crazy. We're gonna get home before it starts hailing. That's some serious rain. It's good because our lawn needed it really badly.
Yeah, but I think this might kill our lawn.
No, it needs it. It'll be good. Lightning. So guys, thanks for commenting on Tammy's 1 year review of Cora, the Model X. Like we said, later this week, one of these days, we'll sort of publish how much energy we've used. Her charging profile, Tammy's, is much different than mine because her driving is all in the city with the kids, so she charges mostly at home, whereas mine, because I work, more than half of my time, or up to half of my time, is out of the city, so I'm charging elsewhere. So as a result, I think my number is, it's either 45 or 46% that I charge at home. Tammy's is much higher. So we'll do that later this week. I was thinking today I started vlogging at the end of the day, which is great because Mondays aren't always the best. And it's nice getting into it when the work day is done. Well, hey guys, it is just about 11 o'clock on a Monday night. Monday's over. We're happy about that. We got home and we ended up watching, Tammy wanted to hear the music from the X-Files. So she put on the pilot, was it the pilot episode? The pilot episode of X-Files. And then we ended up watching the first real episode because they didn't play the X-Files music in the pilot. They played it in the first episode. And you know the funniest thing? What did the kids call it, the music?
The Illuminati music.
They called it the Illuminati music. There's a cartoon with a little character. He looks like the triangle Illuminati symbol. His name's Bill Cipher. They've pilfered the X-Files theme as part of their music. So the kids call it Illuminati music. It's terrible. It's X-Files music. So we're going to be watching the X-Files episodes with the kids, I guess. We still got to finish Gilligan's Island and Star Trek, too. So, yeah. That's the way we're going to crush Monday nights. Anyways, going to wrap it up there. Hope you guys had a good Monday. I think we survived. We're going into Tuesday. It's going to be good. The rain outside is watering our lawn. It was much needed. Now, we could water it, but it is so hot and so dry here that unless you do it, like, before the sun comes out, it just all evaporates. So, yeah. Have a good night. Catch up with you guys tomorrow. Miker out.